Hello, tutorial shows you how to remove website notifications from Google Chrome web browser. By default, Google Chrome alerts you whenever a website wants to send you notifications. Let's check notifications with Facebook. Okay, as you see, I got notification pop up. Facebook wants to show notifications. So, we have two options, allow or block notifications from Facebook. Let's say, you allow notifications from Facebook. Now, if someone sends you a message, you will get pop-up notifications. Like this. Okay, let's remove website notifications from Google Chrome web browser. Open your Chrome web browser, and at the top right, click on More icon. Go to Settings. At the left, click Advanced. Then go to Privacy and Security. Click on Site Settings. And go to Notifications. If you like to block all notifications, turn off Ask Before Sending toggle switch slider button. If you want to block notifications from the specific site, next to Block, click Add. In the Site field, enter the site, and click Add. Do the same, next to Allow, if you want to allow notifications from the specific site. If the website already added on the any of the lists, just click on More icon, and move it by your choice. Okay, let's block notifications from Facebook. So now, if someone sends messages, I won't receive pop-up notifications. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.